Welcome to DD News. I'm Lumpim Mishum, and now for the news in detail. Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi today reviewed the measures undertaken for relief, rehabilitation and restoration in disaster-hit areas of Uttarakhand. Uttarakhand Chief Minister Harish Rawat, Dehradun. We are now joined by our correspondent Neeraj Singh from Dehradun. Neeraj, we are aware that Rahul Gandhi has reviewed the relief, rehabilitation and restoration measures that are being taken in Uttarakhand. Can you give us more details on that?